juniors and seniors. A representative from the following colleges will be in the Guidance Office conference room next week. The Ohio State University will be here on Monday, September 16th at 9:20 a.m. during Mod 5-6. Westminster College will be here Tuesday, September 17th at 8:30 a.m. during Mod 3-4. Kent State University, Tuscarawas, will be here on Wednesday, September 18th at 9:20 a.m. during Mod 5-6. Please take a moment to sign up at the table across from the high school office and fill out the purple approval slip for your teacher to approve, and then turn it into the guidance office the day before the visit. If you have any questions, please see Mrs. Pape in the high school guidance department.
Good morning, MPHS. Today is Friday the 13th. If you are still interested in joining the Key Club, see the signs in the hallway to join the Google Classroom and the Remind system. Pick up a permission slip outside of room 330 and return it to Mrs. Brady. The next meeting to answer questions will be this Wednesday at 7:10 a.m. and after school in Mrs. Brady's room 330. We would like more members to meet our service goals for this year. Please attend the meeting for more information.
Any student who wishes to be on the homecoming court has until the end of the day today to sign up. The sign-up sheet is on the bulletin board just outside of the high school office. And the homecoming guest application is due September 27th before 3 p.m. These lime green papers can also be found just outside of the high school office.
Every senior student needs to meet with Mrs. Briggs in the guidance office. You will discuss testing and credit standing, financial aid and scholarships, your plans for after graduation, and how you wish to have your name appear on your diploma. You can schedule an appointment or stop by during a study hall or free time. That's all your news for this Friday the 13th. I'm Jacob Cassidy.
And I'm Elaine Cohlmeyer
for QTV News.